Alright guys, I gotta tone down this red a little bit. So, it's not so much red as it is now a golden brown, and I want it to be more brownier before I put on my brown block, my darker brown. Or should I go darker brown first? I don't know. I'm so confused. What to do? Let's do the mustard. Stick with the paint. Stick with the mustard. And then we will, it's gonna lighten the baby up. Then we'll go back dark. So, try not to use a lot because I don't need a lot. Right. I'm not going to put that much on her. It's gonna be watery. Lori told me you have to be tricky. You have to be careful with your yellow mottling or yellow wash, whatever you want to call it. It's a tricky thing, and I noticed that last time. Very tricky. It changed the color quite a bit. So. Green actually neutralizes red. So, I'm going to do the back after I do the front. Let's make this a quick video. We'll see the results. So we see the color now. We'll see the results afterwards. I want to do this before I do the next skin tone, because again, I'm still going for a light biration, and I don't want her to be too dark, so I'm going to see if I can do some color correct, and some, then we will bring on the final tone. Over her, very light, not a lot. I'm gonna try to stay away from the seams or the creases. Sorry. Can you see the yellow? Anyone not used the yellow before? Now look at our skin tone. We have so many colors underneath us. It should give it a little depth. I'm hoping it will do. And it should tell me what to do after that. And again, guys, I'm applying a very light coat. Little green at gills. All right, so update on the closets. Almost lost it, people. Guy called me in. That designer. Lord have mercy. What was she thinking? I don't know. I had to speak to three supervisors to come down, redesign the closet. Now I'm gonna have to throw away a lot of clothes because I'm reducing a lot of space, hang up space. I'm going to see if I can pause this video since it's so short, because my next color is just going to be the black, brown black. It's going to be one thin quick coat. Sponge. What did I do with it? I'm frazzled because of my closet. Probably feel. Let this dry and then I will return. Still quite a few steps left. Blushing, creasing, 3D. After the next skin tone, we got those steps. So, stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day.